Costia! Yeah, that's it. Whatever you want, I'm your frog.
Oh, we'll see. Boss is looking for something. Find it, or we'll find you.
Interesting. That's quite an arsenal you've got there.
Arsenal? What? Why do you ask this of Gara? Business is none of yours.
I'm not here to make trouble. What do you plan to do with all this?
I present as gift to Ravus. Great tribute, yes?
Tribute? You mean you want to join the Raiders?
Join the Raiders, yes. No more prospecting, no longer other saying weak of Gara. Much glory and blood with Ravus!
The Raiders are dangerous, and not known to strike deals.
Danger, eh? Gara gorge self on danger. Gara live for thrill of kill, but you...
You do not want to join the Raiders.
Gara doesn't want to join the Raiders.
The Raiders are unreliable. It's too dangerous to bargain with them.
Yes. Raiders? Not to be trusted. Too dangerous for Gara. No, no. Deal is off. Too risky. Contraband. Here. You take. Gara no wants.
All right, then. Are you just gonna leave all this here?
You takes contraband. Gara gets rid of rest. Too risky for keeps. You here still? You take contraband! You leave!
Alright, got it. Let's stop.
Did you do that? Wait, what? No!
Kill you? I just saved your fool life. Who are you anyway?
I'm Turgle.
Well, if you won't keep breathing, you best follow me. This is Raider territory.
Let's move, BD. Let's see if Doma's interested in this.
The charge is set. Get back! What, nothing? I thought you said this was good thermite.
would be right at home in the garden.
Let that be a lesson to y'all. You come into my outpost, I'll hunt you down and kill you myself.
Weapons dry. You are injured.
I'll run you.
I was built for it.
Stop running. No, sir. Have this. I'll break you.
I'm looking. All right, let's go.
Turn, you fools!
I yield payload.
We'll help you, Deke.
Got anything else? There you are. Run, scummer, run!
You don't look so good.
Hurry!
Silence! Ah!
Victory is imminent. T1 droid is imminent.
You okay?
In my sight.
taking him out.
More priorite. Wonder what this will fetch a dumb shop.
Damn it, Kanagan! You must die!
Well fought, but you are outmatched.
This is Matau. What do you want?
To offer you something. A proposal.
Pretend firewood. Long range forces. Impressive defense.
Unstoppable as ever, BD. Is with me.
Together, ready up. Only the weak flee.
We're not a threat.
Activated. Deployed.
Wow.
Explain. Now.
Oh, delivery. You are nothing. Target struck. Resist.
Ah! Leads.
I'm hit.
That didn't stop me. I've done this one. Going mobile. Open. Pretty quick. Not good enough. That had to hurt.
Oh.
I survived worse.
I really need a stem.
We are taller than raiders.
And stronger. Our time is over.
Target still dangerous at range.
Excessive damage. Deploying blaster. You should not be here.
Wildlife is thriving here. Prey, predators, lone hunters, herds, all coexisting without the interference of the Empire. Or Jedi.
Thank you. him! Give me a stim!
You got it.
Upward strike. Huh?
Stay still.
They were deflected. Attack as programmed.
Oh, a chase.
Charging weapon. Time to die.
This little guy.
Imagine being scared of something so fluffy.
so great, BD. Hey, look at this.
Gotten yourself into a real mess, haven't you, Turgle? Always on the run, scraping by for credits. Everyone hates me. Doesn't matter where I go. I'm always alone.
This building is definitely different than the rest. Let's take a look.
An enemy with a light sword. Fire it.
Some help. That's so much better.
I recognize you. You're friends with Grease, right?
Yeah.
If he asks about the 50 credits, I may or may not owe him. Tell him I left the planet.
I think I'll stay out of this.
If you won't lie for strangers, who will you lie for?
That's it. Give it a try. Not bad, huh?
I feel great.
There you are, good as new. Almost. Clone Wars weren't yesterday.
Did we win?
Nope.
Oh, no.
Let's stop for a moment. Time to move.
now.
Going at you. I'll get you. Clever. You barely felt it. Get it out of your system. So easy. I'll pick you apart.
Could use some help, buddy.
Have you ever calculated what our success rate would be without B1 assistance?
It would increase 86%.
Well, look who it is. Keeping busy?
There's always something to do.
Well, you won't make a living talking to me. Unless you mean to rob me.
Wasn't planning on it.
Well then, have a wonderful day.
You're the new guy, right? Sorry, I missed that. Say that again?
I didn't say anything.
Must be that ringing in my ears. The other day a roller mine blew up and nearly took my head off.
The ones from the building in the valley?
Huh? Yeah, that's right.
We checked it out already.
Lucky you! Now if only I could get this ringing in my ears to stop. Huh? What'd you say?
Gotta go. Feel better.
Welcome.
Could be great for you.
Won't find that anywhere else.
I wish those raiders would just leave us alone. Every time they smash things up, I'm the one who's gotta fix them.
The outpost is lucky to have you.
Sure. I just wish I could build something that couldn't be knocked down, that's all.
Yeah, me too. Hey, glad you both found Pyloons all right.
Thanks again for the invite. Name's Ash Javi, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
Man, you didn't tell me what a dive this place would be. This saloon has wonky acoustics, weirder customers, and a barely functional refresher. It's perfect.
Can't wait to hear what you've got. Pretty sure Grease's old jukebox predates the High Republic.
We got you, Cal. Hit up DDEC if you want to hear anything specific.
I will. Thanks. Let's see here. All right, let's hear it. How about this?
You brought that droid in? Saved her too, huh?
Just helped her get back on her feet.
And he asked for nothing in return.
Well, she did let me hang on to her tuner key.
Ooh, a tuner key? What? You found a real one?
That's right.
Do you think I could maybe...
You can't borrow it, Turgle.
I know what you are, for what it's worth.
Do you now?
Sure. The way you carry yourself. That saber on your belt. I won't say anything, of course.
Why not? The bounty could be your ticket off-world.
And I've already told you enough about my past business to land me in an Imperial intake yard.
Guess I'll have to settle for honor among outlaws.
Look, I know what it's like to have a losing streak tied around your throat. And I respect anyone who keeps fighting, even when the chips are down.
You're a hard man to read, Moran.
Then, as they say, I've still got it. Talk later,
Hiya!
Cal? How do you and Grease meet?
I was working on Braca as a scrapper. Grease gave me a lift when I needed it most.
The way he tells the story, seems you gave him a lift, too.
That's so.
He never said the words exactly, but when I wanted to turn that back room of yours into storage, he threatened to replace me with a gontroid. People show their affection in strange ways, don't they?
Yeah, Monk. I guess they do. Let's wash up. Don't want to know how this got there. A lot of raider activity these days. How you two holding up?
Us?
We're always
fine. We're fine.
It's the others I worry about.
You do? That's kind of you.
Yeah. We worry that if they keep being such cowards, they'll be dead by tomorrow.
And then we'll have no one left to make fun of.
To be honest, that's really what gets us through the day.
Mock and Turgle's like drinking water.
And shaking our heads at that whiny slump Moran.
I'm starting to feel better already.
I guess some things never change.
And that's how we like it.
Not bad. I've seen worse rooftop gardens.
Why'd you ask me here? I don't like you, and you don't like me.
That's right. But you annoy me a lot less than the others in this go-nowhere town, and I think you feel the same.
What are you saying? Out with it already.
I'm saying this is a date, and we're on it. And if you don't like it, too bad.
I get it. They're weird things. I'd like to know what's in them, too. But we don't have that kind of time or resource. So no. And please stop asking.
MBD. Hey, little guy. A shard. Let's trade it at Doma's shop. I hear you, BD. Let's see. Let's head out.
Excellent. Okay, I'll look. Well done. Locked. You're the best. Find something?
Sampling this for sure, but it's missing something. There we go.
Count yourself lucky you can't smell.
Let's take this to Doma's.
Let me just catch my breath. Gotta be a way out. Somewhere.
We've been here a while.
creatures were killed by blaster fire. Toss me a stim, bud. Just what kind of creature lives down here? So what'd you find?
Look at this rib cage. Think the Bedlam Raiders would pay for fossils? Oh no.
Off we go.
Newcomer. You heading to the cantina anytime soon?
Probably.
I dare you to put a restraining bolt on Monk.
Why would I do that?
Because he won't serve me anymore. Tab, schmab, I'll give him credits when I got credits.
We'll put these in the ground next time we're at the garden.
Again.
Up here. Taking the shot.
Oh, don't look so nervous.
Hey, BD.
Crush your defenses.
Help, BD. All you, BD. Huh?
cold, dark, and total power depletion. Oh, yeah, me too.
Focus.
Another shard. More priorite. Wonder what this will fetch a dumbass shop. We should take these seeds back to the garden.
You take orders from me? I only take orders. Hey, who are you?
More priorite. Wonder what this will fetch a dumbass shop.
The Imperial Patrol should route through here. About time. You need more than that. Restrain him. Going up. I will not yield to you.
These raiders are keeping the Empire at bay. At least they're good for something. Here we go. These are sure to grow into something interesting. The array should be out here somewhere. Only way forward is to cut through. You catch that too, BD? We're not alone out here.
Hey,
Let's see if Doma's interested in this. Good to go, BD. Let's try that again. Then, buddy. Some of these rock columns are loose.
What we found.
What do you think this array is, buddy? Centauri Kree said it held the key to Tantalor. Z seems to think so too. Only one way to find out. Empire. I don't think they saw us. Let's move. Let's stop for a moment. Okay, let's go.
That shield's too tough for our blaster. Focus on the battle.
Must have shot this drop pod all the way from the Lucre Hulk. Get a drop on these bucket heads.
I hit him. He's dead.
Generations of Raka raised their young here. Then the Empire tore through, shot and trampled anything that got in their way. Defend me. Glad you're excited. I need a stim. We're locked out. Good work, BD. Even before she was damaged, there's no way Z could have made this journey. Of course, back in Kree's day, there was no Empire to contend with. What I would give to see a glimpse of that galaxy.
Easy. I'm not looking for trouble.
That's it. Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Ah, Mother of Moons, that's a relief. I'm useless in a fight. Came to see that incredible High Republic structure. Didn't expect to have to fight off beasts with my field journal. Sorry, rambling. Bad habit. I'm Toa, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. Listen, the Empire is not going to be happy to find you out here. Why don't you head back to the Reach?
I think I will take you up on that.
You get a good look at that structure?
Only enough to see there's no way I'm getting inside. But we're lucky. It looks intact. If I'm right, it's been out here for centuries. Maybe you'd have better luck than I did. It's right up ahead.
Thanks for the tip.
What's the best place to get a drink in the Reach?
I hear Pailun Saloon is the spot to beat.
I was afraid you'd say that. One day, someone will open up another cantina.
Huh?
Thank you.
raiders don't like the imps any more than we do. What they were shooting at? Spy droid.
Don't say that.
Someone else has eyes out here.
Then get ready.
Maybe the raiders. Let's try not to end up like that. Looks old. So you might want to take a look at this. I need to clear my mind. That must be another one of those High Republic chambers. What do you say, buddy? Up for a little detour?
Welcome, Jedi.
Centauri Kree.
The path that we must walk is not always immediately visible to us. Only through patience, careful thought, and the wisdom of the Force will the way appear.
They believe something is behind the abyss?
That's right. A planet.
Well, I hope it's worth all this effort.
I've never known Centauri Kree to shirk from a challenge.
No, and she seems exceptionally driven by this particular task.
Dead end? What's the point of this? Okay. No. I can figure this out.
What?
My Padawan is impatient.
Weren't we all once? The question is, how will he overcome it?
Another data disk.
Thank you.
together.
Don't stop pressuring him. I won't let up.
Help me, BD. What does the Empire want with a backwater planet like Kobo?
Positive impact. Unproductive human. Stand still. Systems failing.
BD, here!
Replenishing will not help. Critical shot.
Toss me one, BD.
Got you. Controlled operation. Fashion provided.
Buddy. Toss me a stem, buddy. I need help. Throw me a stem, bud. Feeling better. Don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe. High Republic data disk. I bet Z would have some use for it. You think this substance has anything to do with the array?
So this is the work of Santari Kree. If the rest of Z's story is true, the key to Tantalor should be around here somewhere.
It's hard to breathe. Power's
out. This place must have been abandoned and forgotten. I guess she didn't forget. All these years later, and she never gave up on her mission. We can't let her down. Thing sheds. Okay, that hurt. Let's find another path. We might be able to help it later. Something around here has a big appetite. I've never seen tech like this before. And I scrapped some serious machines on Braca. I've seen this tech before, just not on this scale. Toss it here. Better. All the critters around the array are pretty riled up. Could be the dust in the air. Imperial patrols probably don't help either. This will come in handy. I need to clear my mind. Let's move. That could be trouble.
Someone take that thing down!
Nice.
I need to focus.
The Empire is way out of their element here. Look at those. Careful, BD. I don't know what else to say. Seer, I thought...
No, you didn't think. You perceived a threat and reacted.
If the Order had reacted faster, we'd still have a Republic. The Empire, the Haxian Brood, half the galaxy wants us dead.
Yes. The odds are against us. But they will always be against us. Cal, you can't fight your way out of some situations.
This isn't the time to fight. Now this is more my speed. Got something? Find out.
That did the trick. Let's move. Just in time. How long they were stuck in this stuff. Looks like that weird matter around here can take on various forms. Let's hope that tower at the top of the array has some answers.
Thanks for the help.
Please, that hit the spot.
guessing Zee might know about this.
Tech. Same mechanisms powered Z's chamber. We're getting close. Spy droids again. We're not the only ones interested in the array. We've searched all over the array, buddy. This is our last stop. If the key to Tantalor is real, it has to be here. And if not, maybe Z does have a screw loose. Let's go. That seal looks familiar. This must be where Centauri Kree intended to send Z. The key to Tantalor was sealed away for centuries now. Did it. Sounds like the array is powering up. Time for some answers.